opposite attracts. We can obviously say this after seeing peppy, talkative and daring Ranveer Singh getting hicked to classy, no-nonsense Deepika Padukone. While Deepika is already the reigning queen of Bollywood, Ranveer is trying to become the king, though he is no less than her better half in brand endorsements. The lovey-doveys endorse brands which are direct competitors, leaving fans in a tizzy which brand or product should they go with. Now see, Deepika endorsed travel giant Go Ibibo, and Ranveer asks you to go with Make My Trip. Similarly, in smartphones, the lady endorsed Oppo phones and the man Vivo. Talking about the instant snacks, Deepika wants you to remain fit and in shape with Kellogg's. Ranveer Singh wants you to slurp on some of that desi Chinese. In the banking space, Ranveer Singh was appointed as the brand ambassador of Kotak Mahindra Bank earlier this year, while Deepika has been the brand ambassador of Axis Bank since 2014. Coming to home decorations, while Deepika Padukone has been closely associated with Asian paints, Ranveer Singh has been involved with Narulak paints. In hair care, Ranveer Singh believes in Sada Sexy with Set Wet Gel. And Deepika Padukone wants you to hide that white with L'Oreal Paris Casting Creme Gloss. Head and Shoulders goes to Ranveer Singh and L'Oreal Extraordinary Clay to Deepika. So guys, we are totally confused as whom to pick. Are you? NYOOOZ Desk.